Hi, my name is Daniel Estrem, and I'll be discussing the famous Chopin Prelude number 20 for piano, sometimes referred to as the chord prelude, due to its slow progression of chords. One needs to find which fingers can be kept on the same string, moving from chord to chord.